Good morning! Sounded like an announcer or something. Today is Sunday. It is Monday, and it is that time of year again. School registration.
I don't want to go.
Please excuse my big floppy hat because my mom and I are going to the spa. I was gonna say good morning, but then I realized I don't even know when you guys are watching this. So, good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever one applies. So my family does this thing where we get exchange students from other countries, and today we are picking up our exchange student from Spain. 4 years ago we had one from Japan, 2 years ago we had one from Germany, and last year we had one from France. So now it's Spain, and it's really, really exciting because it's like another member of your family. And we don't have them for the summer. No, no, no. We don't have them for 6 months. No, 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 no. We have them for the whole year. So very exciting, and time to go to the airport. By the way, it's Tuesday. That rhymed. I forgot to mention that our exchange students' flight comes in at 11 at night, so we're making some stops on the way there, and it's gonna be a long day. I think she's in New York right now, and she should be getting on the plane here in like a couple hours, because I mean the flight to New York is like 6 hours, 7 hours, I don't know, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12.
Oh.
got a package. Is there a fly up there? Did a fly invade your donut?
I am the definition of beauty and grace.
I wish this was a unicorn. I'd be so happy to make a unicorn.
Stick an ice cream cone on it.
Wouldn't be that hard to do, would it?
That's pretty much when there is a bunch of numbers that correspond to the die that you roll, and it tells you how to roll the balls.